gymnastics is definitely a combination between fitness, and like you have to be in the physical shape in order to do the skills that we do and get through the routines, and at the same time make it look effortless. So that's kind of where the artistic side of it comes into, and especially in college gymnastics, it really is a performance. You go out there and you want everyone in the crowd to be watching your gymnastics, watching your routine. The focus is drawing in that crowd because they, you know, you're performing for them. And at the same time, there is kind of that scientific and technique component. You have to put your body exactly in the right place so that you're able to hit those handstands and stick that dismount.
With gymnastics, there's a lot going on. But what we can do is follow her center of mass and make rough approximations for, say, the force on her feet when she lands, and particularly in the case of, say, the uneven bars. If you follow her center of mass, it comes off the bars, reaches the peak, where her velocity is approximately zero, ignoring horizontal velocity. Basically what's happened is all her potential energy at the top has been converted into kinetic energy. The force between the gymnast's feet and the mat does work to bring the energy of the gymnast to zero. To calculate the work, we take the integral of the force parallel to the path over the path traveled. If we actually put in the numbers, we can calculate a value for this force. It turns out to be approximately 2 or 3 football players, so obviously there's a lot of force going on there, and these gymnasts have to be really strong.
I remember when I was taking the physics series my sophomore year, and you're learning about kinematics and dynamics, it definitely would cross my mind, thinking like, oh, like, what are those forces that are going through my legs when I land my vault? Or even just, you know, for every reaction, there's an opposite reaction, so that when you're pulling the bar down in your giant swings, that force down is kind of what sends you back up so that you're able to flip twice and then land. It is a lot of force. So by the end of season, we know that every single one of girls on the team are hurting. I think that just kind of comes with the nature of the sport.